Welcome to Birds of Sarasota, a sampling of the some 200 species of birds that may be seen in this county in southwestern Florida. As a coastal area, the list of water birds adds immeasurably to the pleasures of bird watching. Woodpeckers are a common sighting, and here we see four varieties. Cormorant is sometimes confused with the anhinga, but its bill is not made for spearing. Limpkins are known for their loud call, which to some sounds like a bird in distress. Thank you. ducks are always plentiful, and the number of species to be seen in a given year is remarkable. Raptors are an easily distinguished class of birds, and here we see hawks and the osprey. The northern harrier, the American kestrel, and the American bald eagle. A trip to the beach is always a great opportunity to see a variety of shorebirds. And then we come to the gulls, most of them laughing gulls, but not all. Herons are wading birds that are sometimes closely related. Here we have four varieties of egrets. Come to herons, there is even more variety. The little blue heron starts off life pure white, looking much like an egret, but then ends up completely blue. Smaller herons include the beautiful green heron and night herons, which come as either black-crowned or yellow-crowned. The only stork seen in America is the wood stork. Not a pretty bird on the ground. It is beautiful when it takes wing. Vultures, often called buzzards, come in two varieties, the turkey vulture and the black vulture. Both are great soaring birds and often live off the roadkill. Finally, we come to the sandhill cranes, a bird that sometimes we find walking down the street in front of us. They've been here a lot longer than we have. Thanks for watching. And if this has sparked an interest in seeing more, the celery fields a short distance east of the city of Sarasota, where the Audubon Birding Center is located, is a great place to start.